Item number, SCP-2984. Object class, Euclid. Special containment procedures. Subject is contained in a fireproof animal chamber modified for ventilation in the Site-115 Annex. Smoke generated by SCP-2984 is filtered and released via a chimney included in the Site-115 Annex's guise as a water treatment facility. Subject is to be fed fruits, nuts, and vegetables delivered via an automated delivery system. Food is to be kept soaked in water and placed in specially designed carbon fiber containers. Subject will return containers to delivery system when finished. Physical interaction between SCP-2984 and resident primatologists Drs. Aslam and Gupta are to be monitored, with security and rescue personnel on standby in the event the subject damages either individual's fire proximity suits or if they are in any other way incapacitated due to extreme heat or dehydration. These interactions are subject to termination at any moment. All decor and material that has sustained significant fire damage is to be replaced at the end of each day. Description: SCP-2984 is a female Bornean orangutan. Classification: Pongo pygmius. Entirely consumed in fire. Despite this, SCP-2984 is apparently alive and healthy, and shows no sign of damage or ill health as a result of burns or smoke inhalation. The fire engulfing the subject can be spread and can be extinguished normally, although the subject will instantaneously reignite unless fully submerged in water. SCP-2984 was discovered following a fire near Malaysia. Locals described witnessing the subject apparently attempting to escape the fire, while they made attempts to extinguish the subject. Subject became agitated and began to roam aimlessly through the village, leaving behind embers and soot, later determined to be fecal droppings and hair follicles, before being frightened off by the villagers. Continued sightings by fire and rescue personnel led the Foundation to track and contain the subject. While in custody, personnel in fire proximity suits attempted to calm the subject with offerings of figs. The subject relaxed and examined the food from a distance, before consuming the figs all at once. Primatologist Dr. Gupta was present to oversee transport of SCP-2984 in a flame-resistant container partially filled with water. Five personnel sustained minor injury, including minor burns and abrasions, in the attempt to escort the subject into the container. Subject's behavior is non-anomalous, though it had adopted certain behaviors and routines apparently learned to avoid damaging its food or surroundings. The subject's senses appear unaffected by the fire or smoke.